one of my dream teams. In my first year, I think in my first year I have seen one great offer. I thought, will I get that platform? They have the chance to what to access my idea. Great, my dream team. So I thought it's a nice great offer. Then I asked my grandmother, my situation, when you are facing money, show me that the situation is not managed. She was a VIP dame. And everyone is seeing her. Then I asked my mom, she was quite seeing that many people want a match. But it is not my marriage, even though I am the people. So I thought, what as a woman of this time, why I should not present struggle what they held in the past. So, well, I would like to begin with some of my colleagues. Like, I did some inquiry from my side and that's the like, knowledge here. Don't think that I am going to teach about history, old history. It is just about 3 to 4 centuries in the past. In those days, Telangana was ruled by Asif Zarghis and the Dutch. They were Muslim rulers. They gave the treated women as secondary. Women were treated secondary means they don't have any right to take decisions. They gifted the women with like panda system and child marriages. There were new cultures in Telangana, but they had still that. After that, in the century of 20th century, in the century of Balwas, and in the century of new free countries, and in the century of Pamanism, in this century, in 1947, India got independence. Yes, celebrating the independence, Telangana was having new fight. Particularly, they were gifted with grace and inspiration by Indian army, and sorry, then, like the fighting army. To our doctors, to like they gave the like what the leaves, they voted against that. Like the Dakar movement, they voted that. And after that, they were, after still didn't get any freedom. They started, they voted against them by big pictures named as nationalism. The landform brought by Acharya Vinoba Bhave was like sunrise after centuries of darkness. When this landform came to India, here in Telangana had large population of small and medium farmers. When these farmers were equipped with a commercial crop like cotton, I don't know how many people became rich with this cotton crop, but many farmers committed suicide. Here, the silent war, the government started with a fight, started fighting how to feed their family without their husbands. They were active and friend that there is no power in their hands. Then when they were in that situation, they fight against them. They started fighting. They started working for their family. Continued. 1991, then one World Trade Organization was signed by Nasima Raudal. Then globalization and privatization. When this came to India and Telangana, but fabric of Telangana, we had backup gas, private people, and copper gas. Like when this came to India, then copper gas people have their enough money to educate the children. They educated the children and they can get jobs. Copper gas people work and work. Then come to back of it. They don't have enough money to educate them. They were thinking that their children should not do the same work as they were. In that situation, the Telangana government provided them with some scholarship. This helped the backward and the private very much. Where they went for education and now they are converting it. I think many software companies were helping me because in Telangana, I think many of the women were placed in software companies. Provide them some security. But this happened. Now, I think all these women of Telangana were facing different sectors. I have seen many of them, different sectors like doctors, pilots, whatever, everything. I think now in Telangana, the women of Telangana were facing. I'm still proud to be a woman of this Telangana, and I think there is, there will be work, but new area with like new friends, and I'm really proud to be here. Thank you for this opportunity.